Subscribe to Keet Classroom and don't forget to press the bell icon to get instant updates. Also, check out our ebooks exclusively available on Amazon Kindle. Check out the link in the description.
Hello there. Welcome to Keet Classroom, a free online learning YouTube channel.
In this amazing video, we will learn regarding the fourth condition, that is, bases and heights are equal. The statement for it is, the ratio of areas of two triangles with equal bases and heights is equal to 1:1, or their areas are equal. Let us prove this statement. On analyzing the statement, the first part of the statement is ratio of areas of two triangles with equal bases and heights. Let the two triangle be triangle ABC and triangle PQR as shown on the screen. Therefore, in the given, we write in triangle ABC on base BC, the corresponding height is AD, and in triangle PQR on base QR, the corresponding height is PS. Here, bases are equal, therefore BC equals QR. And the height are also equal, therefore AD equals PS. The second part of the statement is, the ratio of areas of two triangles is 1:1, or the areas are equal. Therefore, in proof part, we have area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR equals 1:1. That is, area of triangle ABC is equal to area of triangle PQR. In the proof, step 1. In triangle ABC, on base BC, the corresponding height is AD. In triangle PQR, on base QR, the corresponding height is PS. Since the bases and heights are equal, in step 2, let base BC equals base QR equals B. Let height AD equals PS equals H. We know that the formula for area of triangle is equal to half into base into height. Thus, we have area of triangle ABC equals half into base BC into height AD. On substituting B from BC and H from AD, we get area of triangle ABC equals half into B into H. And area of triangle PQR equals half into base QR into height PS. On substituting B for QR and H for PS, we get area of triangle PQR equals half into B into H. Now, the ratio of the areas of the two triangles is area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR is equal to half into B into H upon half into B into H. On cancelling half, B and H, we get area of triangle ABC upon area of triangle PQR is equal to 1:1. Or crossing, we get area of triangle ABC equals area of triangle PQR. Thus, the ratio of the areas of two triangles with equal bases and heights is equal to 1:1, or their areas are equal.